Hey, what's up, guys? It's Pedro here from NoobCoder.com, and welcome back to episode 3 of Interview Questions for the Memes, where we ask the most groundbreaking, super duper important, mind-blowing questions that tech companies want you to know. Question of the day, how do you invert a binary tree? So here at Noob Coder Enterprises, we rate this question a 3.72 out of 11 difficulty rating. Now I know what you're thinking. You're probably asking yourself, what the f- does it even mean to invert a binary tree? And the second question is, what's up with all these programming interview questions and their love for trees? Fortunately for us, we can answer question 1, but question 2 will forever remain a mystery. So to answer question 1, they give us an example. So let's say we're given the following binary tree as input. The expected output should be the following. So from the output, you'll notice that the only difference is that the left and right child of every node is swapped. So now let's think about how we could go about solving this problem in 2 simple steps. First step, we need to traverse our tree so that we could visit each node within the tree. And the second step would be, when we visit the node, swap the left and right child references of that node. So now that we know the steps, let's go ahead and write the function. The function is expected to receive the root of our tree following the steps, so we need to traverse our tree first. We could either traverse the tree using the pre-order or post-order traversal. The pre-order traversal will start swapping from the top and go to the bottom, while the post-order traversal will start swapping from the bottom and go to the top. But Pedro, I don't remember any tree traversals. Shame on you. Absolutely shame on you. If only there was a YouTube channel that explained tree traversals in a simple and concise manner. If only. Okay, sorry about that. I got carried away. So using the pre-order traversal for this example, since this is recursive, we want to stop once current node is null. If it is, we'll just go ahead and return null. Next, according to the pre-order traversal, we visit the node first. So this is where we perform our swap. First, save the reference to the right child. Next, have the right reference the left child. And then finally, have the left reference the old right child. Then all that's left to do is follow the pre-order traversal. So we invoke our invert tree method recursively going left. And then we do the same for the right side. Alright, so now that we have the code, let's go ahead and see it in action. Yeah. You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart.
Why? desire. You are.
That